They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Get over there and be quick about it. The splicer. that shortwave radio.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
A bit further. Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's bug.
Weak! You're a weak chopper.
This little fish ain't worth towing it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been!
You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating, my...
I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
excited. Hey, I'm Jeff Keighley.
Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But
Dr. Steinman was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. And so interested in my case.
I don't want to hurt you!
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The damn bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Adam presents new problems for the profession. As your tools improved, so do your standards. There was a...
Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electrovolts.
Adam presents new problems for the profession. As your tools improved, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then, when we took what we got. But with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is done?
Surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement. That some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Thank you. I know Medical Pavilion is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tit. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Whenever anyone wants others to do their work, they call upon their house.
With genetic modifications, beauty is no longer a goal or even a virtue. It is a moral obligation. Do we force the healthy to live with the contagious? Do we mix the criminal with the law abiding? Then why are the clean allowed to mingle with the fear?
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law?
We're not finished! We're not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and die. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
When you hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosive.
Down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you could catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.